for now and just stay beside the altar.